It's May 6, 2019, and here's what happened at Glass River Media last week.
Did you know GRM Weekly is not our only online video? We also have the 123s of media production.
It's every Wednesday, and right now we're setting up for our next episode, so make sure to check it out.
It's every Wednesday, and we're shooting three episodes at the same time right now, so check out the next three Wednesdays to see what we did.
Anytime you're putting together a proposal for a company, especially for something like a content strategy, you have to understand them and what they're trying to do. Last week I had an opportunity to put together two proposals, one for an online female clothing boutique and another for a national healthcare consultancy. There are no two organizations more different with different audiences, but getting to get into the heads of those kind of distributions is just what makes the job fun.
This week I spent a lot of time out of the office between several different client meetings. I did a camera job on the mall, and I even braved the rain for one of our clients to help him with his demo reel.
That's it for this week. Stay busy, stay engaged, and we'll be back with more news next week.